Folks, this is gonna be a bumpy ride.